In the beginning, there was the God. But the world he walked was barren. So God planted his finger in the ground. This is how Ygir, the father tree, was born. Ygir gave birth to his fruits. Us, the brave Jotun tribe. We lived safely under his arms until he fell ill. Something is tainting his roots. Something is killing our tribe. Our father is dying. If he doesn't recover, we will face doom.
What rubbish! You know what I think about your so-called gods? That's what I think!
That's blasphemy! You will regret this, Ragnar!
Oh, and that is what I think about all of you! No! I'm tired of living among fools!
These almighty gods, he has to be stopped. Father Tree, we need a new Jotun warrior. Come with me, son. There is no time to explain. Rata, go with him. You two have to get that heretic. Welcome to Arboria, Chosen One.
Jotun, we've got a quest to do.
Oh, Gobak's head.
That was a long fall. Can you walk? All right, let us go forth. We have no time to waste. We have to find Ragnar.
Who is Ragnar?
Ragnar was a good troll. He researched ancient artifacts, well, until he went mad and ran away. Ha! We're lucky. Look what we found. It's an axe symbiote. Come on, merge with it. Right. Down here, you never know when you're gonna need it. Barricaded passage. Ha! The gods favor us. It is a leftover armor. It still contains the soul of the Jotun who died wearing it. You look great in it. I hope it will be careful. There are traps in front of us. It will be bad if you get caught by them. Try to avoid them. Look! There is a healing bongo! We should take it. Smoking it will heal your wounds. See those blue crystals? It is crystallized very. We should gather some. Fire is still smoking. Ragnar must be close. Be careful. Rhaegar! He's dead. Well, that's what happens when you don't obey the gods.
Whoa.
No.
Yikes. Something is not right in here. Watch out. Bugs are attacking. Fight them! Oh! I'm glad you killed them, these bugs. They must be the reason why the village is abandoned. Sanctuary of the gods. The offerings were kept in here. Maybe something is left. It might come in handy. Look, there's a chest. Let's open it. And here it is. A shockwave mutation. Take it. There's no point leaving it here.
Whoa. Ooh, power for Goldback.
Try to use your new mutation. Oh, my ears are ringing. Oh, bugs again. Maybe you should try to attack them with your new mutation. Look! It is the root of Father Tree! It is sick. We have to heal it. Healing roots will help us to rebuild structures in our village. I'll take care of the root. You keep the enemies away. There's the lock to the lower level. We can't go there. We have to take Rhaegar's hat back to the shaman.
No.
Rata, you're back. Good. Did you find Vile Ragar?
Yes, but Gabak, he attacked me and he got away.
What? How would that happen? First Ragar went mad, and now Gobok? What happens with these trolls?
I know, it might sound stupid, but I think it's because that weird hat Ragar has found. Gobok was fine until he put it on his head.
It might be a cursed hat. Yes. For the love of gods, we have to stop this thing from corrupting mind of trolls. Father Tree. Find and wipe this curse out of our world. Oh, Father Tree, give us new Yotun warrior, the one who will go down the dreadful Dorna, fight horrific creatures of underworld, collect the divine veri, heal your venerable roots, and find unholy heart of madness. Dorna away! Dorna away! Dorna awaits! Are you...
Saw movement. There! Ouch! You're hurt pretty badly. Oh.
Thank you.
Shh! I can hear their buzz.
Thank you. Una away.
All movement. There! Watch out! A trap! To me. Just keep me safe. trap!
Thank you.
give up. Wait! A trap! Thank you.
look like you can handle what's down there. It is the best stuff just for you. Good choice. You'll need it. You look like you could handle what's down there.